Hey guys, in this video, we will be seeing how to use manual controls for video recording in OnePlus 5. OnePlus has added full-fledged Pro mode for capturing photos in their devices like OnePlus 3, 3T and 5. But they have skimped on giving manual controls for video recording, which can be found in some Samsung and LG flagships. With Pro mode, you can control the camera shutter speed, ISO, white balance, focus and exposure compensation. There are also some tools to help you get better photos such as live histogram. I use AIZ camera instead of stock camera anytime I want creative control over my footage. To do so, install AIZ camera or open camera from Play Store. Open the app by selecting video tab. You can see all the manual controls mentioned previously. But AIZ camera allows you to take videos only for 30 seconds, which can be solved by opting for Pro version of it. That's it for this video guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to TechBeyondIT. We will see you soon.